chapter on what has been related about the blood money for the fetus. Abu Huraira narrated, "The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, judged that a ghurrah, male slave or female slave, be given in the case of a fetus. The one the judgment was made against said, 'Should we give something for one who did not drink, nor eat, nor cry out to shed a tear, the likes of which is useless?' So the Prophet, peace be upon him, said, 'This is the speech of a poet. Rather, it requires a ghurrah, a male slave or a female slave.'" This hadith is graded sahih or authentic. Comments: the word ghurrah is used for every nice thing. The literal meaning of ghurrah is white spot on the forehead of a horse. Here, it means a male or female slave. This word is usually used for horses and mules, but here it means to free a slave or a slave woman as the punishment of purposeful abortion. Al-Mughira bin Shu'bah narrated, "Two women, co-wives, were fighting, and one of them hit the other with a stone or a tent post, causing her to have a miscarriage. The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, judged that a ghurrah, male or female slave, should be given for the fetus, and he required it from the asaba of the woman." This hadith is graded sahih or authentic.
Footnote: asaba means the relatives from the father's side of the family.
Comments: these two ladies were the wives of Hamal bin Malik bin Nabigha. Afif hit Malikiya with a stone or with a tent post, causing her to have a miscarriage. The Prophet, peace be upon him, ordered the relatives from her father's side to pay a slave or a slave woman as compensation to Afif. For details, see Fawaid Muslim.